Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm Nadina, and if you're new to my channel, thank you for watching. It's been a little while since I've actually posted a video. It's been about 12 months. So let me thank anybody that has subscribed to my YouTube channel or my Instagram. It's really appreciated, especially how I've been. Also, there's something in my eye. Especially as I haven't posted anything for 12 months on here, so I really do appreciate it, so thank you. So a bit of background about myself. I am from the UK, I'm from Birmingham. I'm married, I don't have any children as yet. I'm a Christian, and for the last 20 years I've worked in finance, and last month, the 15th of October, I handed in my notice, so I'm now self-employed. Before I forget, if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. So for the last 10 years I've worked with my previous company for 17 years, and for 10 years of that I've had about three major operations. I've been hospitalized probably about 10 plus times. I've had sepsis. Unfortunately, we've lost some babies. My body's took a beating, basically, and I now feel the effects of that, and I deal with regular pain, which I'm managing really well. However, I just felt like I couldn't give any more to the business, and after prayer, consultation, discussions with my husband regarding this, I handed in my notice. So I'm starting this brand new phase of my life where I am self-employed. I've always been interested in business and entrepreneurialism. I'm not a natural risk taker, however, I have faith that God will provide, you know what I mean? He's never steered us in the wrong direction thus far. So he's always provided. So by the grace of God, I'm still here, and he's always provided. So why not? I remember watching an Oprah episode. This was years ago. I could have been no more than like 20, 21 or something, so this was a long time ago. And I remember the episode was about women entrepreneurs, but specifically women who had, while they were pregnant and on maternity leave, or had the baby and then went back, before they went back, started these companies. And these companies ended up being multi-million dollar companies, employing hundreds of thousands of staff. And that's always stuck with me, and it's always been, okay, when I'm on maternity leave, I'll do that. But it's really never happened. So it's, why wait till I'm in that situation and that phase of my life? Why not do it now? So the business is born. I've had loads of DMs, I've had loads of messages, I've had some calls, and everyone wants to know what am I doing. You're noisy. I'm only messing. I appreciate the calls, I appreciate the messages, and I appreciate the people that have prayed and supported me as well. So, this year, well, the last 12 months or so, I've had so many women in my life that have changed tact, they've changed their career, they've gone back to uni, they're doing their masters, they've done this, they've done that, and now I'm joining them on a new career path. I'm actually self-employed, and it kind of pinched myself. I've got 20 years of experience in finance, and I'm a specialist in that area. However, the new area I'm going into is completely new to me. So as much as I can, I'm going to be sharing my journey. I'm going to be sharing the pitfalls, the good things, the bad things, what am I doing, how am I doing it, and because the messages of, that I've also had of people, or from specifically women, that have said, oh, well, I wish I could do that, or I wish I could take that plunge, and I'd love to do something like that. And it's, you can. So if I can inspire somebody else to fulfill their dreams and their visions for their life, then I'm gonna try and help. So without further ado, the new business, ta-da, is called World of Wigs. Ta-da! If you haven't already guessed it, this is not one of mine. So I'm making handmade wigs, whether it be by hand or with a sewing machine. At the moment, when this video comes out, the business would have launched on Etsy, and that's the first platform we're selling on. And the second platform would be my own website, which is still in construction at the moment. So, support a sister. Get on there and buy your wigs. I'm natural, and I've been natural for 9 years. Yep, 9 years. But I love me a wig. I've got healthy, natural hair, but I do love me a wig, and I love changing it up. So I'd like to share that with the world. So the business specializes in wigs, extensions, ponytails, clippings, that sort of thing. I'll put the link in down below where you can purchase your wigs from, at World of Wigs, and it's a UK site, and it's a UK business. As I said, the main website is still under construction, and when that is fully up and running, I'll let you know. With all this, my aim is to make sure I provide some great customer service and a great product, and do this within the pace of me and my health and my family. So thank you so much if you've reached the end of this video. I know I've been waffling on for a bit, but I do appreciate your support. The link will be down the bottom. If you are new, or you've watched my videos but you've never subscribed, please subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything. What it means is I can then put out more content. If you subscribe and you put the notifications on and you put comments on, if you, there's something that you specifically want me to talk about in terms of business, I will share it. Sorry, my stomach keeps growling. I am hungry, but I'm going to lunch for a minute. I got a business meeting at 1 o'clock, and the time is now 11 minutes past 12. So I'm going to have to leave in a bit. But thank you so much for being a part of Nadina's world, and I look forward to the journey going forward. Bye.